Seems like the wrong audience will hold a bit of a grudge sometimes.